Thanks, game. No, don't stand there with this guy watching you.
Like, might as well stand here and think. The other guy's like,
who is it? It's Lupin!
Fucking die. No, Lupin saw the hair and was like, ugh. I don't want none of this. I don't want to be a guest. No, don't you fucking say it. No. This is the blue room. Yes, it is.
Plus our service to the
test. God damn it. Shut the fuck up. I gotta find the security room. Is that upstairs or on this? Oh, we can go upstairs.
Yeah, upstairs is where the fat guy is, isn't it?
No, we didn't go upstairs at all.
I ran upstairs and got dead.
Murdered.
Yeah.
Wait, is the room with the fat guy the security room?
I don't know. Go visit the fat guy.
Fat man?
Jason the Fat Man?
No, you don't get my reference, and I'm sad that you will never understand it.
Jason the Fat Man?
No.
TV what show from the 80s?
No. One of the bosses in Metal Gear Solid 2 is called Fat Man.
Ew.
He's a fat guy on roller skates, and all he does is ride around on the arena and plant C4 that you have to run around and disarm. Well, he shoots you with a gun. He is the worst voice actor, too. Time to start the party.
Just the worst.
Where was the fat man again? Not in the yellow room, I remember that.
He's just in
Did I pass
room.
Him? No. Yeah, I must have passed him.
He's beside the red door, I think.
I must have passed him.
I mean, he might, yeah. I don't really know where he is.
What is it? Who is it?
Ooh.
I assume you have to do something.
Oh, there he is. What is it?
I think you have to be a guest and go talk to him.
No, because he's a... Too good.
Be a guest. What does the guest even do?
He coughs into his hand.
Who is it?
No, I'm a guest!
How do you know it's Lupin?
Because I'm not hiding my face whatsoever, and that fat man just slowly slid out from under the table.
Oh, it's good thing you picked up all those health kits.
No, shut up.
Are you on the desk of doing anything with this dude?
I can do this.
Who is it?
He's not here. Oh, there's nobody there.
Yes, I just love walking into this couch.
Oh, love my couch. I'll go hide over here. I'm not here.
What is it?
Nope. Definitely not Lupin.
Nope.
No way there's somebody there.
Nope, I'm just a shadow. I already pickpocketed him, right?
I think so. I don't think he had anything.
This isn't this too.
Mind with everybody.
Get over here. Welshman. Oh.
Wow, he just...
Ooh. He seems important. He seems very important. Nope. I'm just gonna leave. Don't leave the dead body in that room. He was already there when I got there.
He's already dead.
Stop it! Stop it! He's already dead! Oh.
Poor Sonic.
That wasn't Sonic.
Huh? But he's dead!
Oh, I like Sonic. I'm okay with his. Well, except for Lost Worlds. Yeah. No. That is definitely the guy who voiced Froggy Punch guy. The guy who's not Kimura in Epo.
The jumping one?
Yeah, the leapfrog guy. The guy with the best punch. Hey, we're going the right way. Oh, wait, no, this is the thing you fucking died on.
Yeah, I sort of just run, like, oh god.
I assume I have to, slow my roll.
Slow your rolls.
And shut your mouth.
They're just jiggling all over the place.
What? Good job, everything alright? Yes.
You said slow your rolls.
And shut your mouth. That's what The Rock says.
Oh.
What is it?
Slow your rolls, like, you fat?
Or no, it was know your roll. Never mind.
Yeah.
No, slow your rolls. You're running too fast. You're jiggling.
You jiggle.
Jelly, don't jiggle like that. Oh, fuck. I fucked that up.
Damn.
Hey. 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 He's standing pretty close. There we go.
You're like,
can I help you?
You just grabbed at my crotch.
No, I put my hand straight in your pocket. Okay, so we're close. Seems pretty excessive. We have four fucking guys here. None of them are doing their job.
You think they just have ID cards? Like,
no. You totally can't see through this visor. No. Okay, this is the security room, obviously.
No, it's this what? Thing in. We have to go, like, beat him up.
No.
Go talk to that dude.
No.
Yeah, that dude, right there.
I'm looking for the security room.
What is it?
Hi.
Like, hello, can you direct me to the security room? I'm kind of lost. Everywhere in this fucking building looks
leads to a terrible cutscene. Help me. That's not it. Ooh.
What is it?
Ooh. The one guy's like, dude, just give it up.
No, no, I'm one of you guys. Okay, hold on. I'm looking for a spot where I can change back into Lupin and look at my fucking map.
What is it? Who is it?
Oop.
That totally wasn't Lupin.
Nope. Nope.
What is it?
Nope.
Who is it?
Nope.
What is it? What is it? What is it dreaming?
It's nobody. What is it? It's nobody. Mind your own business. Is that a first aid kit over there?
No, that's his head.
Oh. Oh, so these guys stay down, so maybe I do have to knock them all out.
What is this?
Mind recovery. Don't shoot. No.
The guy's like,
what's going on over there? It looks kind of suspicious.
He just gave up.
He tried to walk away. He tried. I'll give him that. This AI is so bad.
Who is
We did it, and I don't think I took any damage.
See, like back in the day, we didn't question the stupid AI. Like, I could totally see at the end of this thing and see, like, hey, look, that's fucking Lupin.
In that neon red jumpsuit.
Yeah. But now, I was playing, like, Sniper Elite, and I was like...
They fucking see you!
No, it wasn't even that. It was like, oh, I got this giant sniper rifle. Every time I shoot it, the whole entire camp comes and kills me.
Oh.
Huh, let's stand beside this generator that makes it, like, an
incredible
popping
amount of noise.
Yeah, but it's like, but this generator's going all the time. Why is it, like, when I'm standing beside it, they don't notice me, but when I'm standing, like, 5 feet away and I shoot, they notice me. Ah!
Notice me, senpai.
Notice me, senpai. Don't notice me, senpai.
What is
your bullets hurt.
What's it
no
called?
No raifu.
What's it called when senpai notices you? Imagination.
What is it?
Senpai will never notice you. God damn it. I bet this hallway looked exactly like the Oh, okay. So let's say, is he just holding a picture of Fujiko?
I do like how they have arrest instructions. Like, how to arrest Fujiko.
How do you arrest Fujiko? You don't.
You do, but it's like, you gotta do it a certain
do
way.
Do not let her seduce you.
Do not.
We've all trained you in the arts of being gay. Lupin might pass through.
Use multiple
but he
layers
won't show
of
it. He won't show it to me. He thinks I might steal it. You know where Lupin might go? This guy has a picture of Fujiko. Apparently it shows where Lupin's gonna go. So if we arrest Fujiko, maybe Lupin will come and save her. Actually. Where am I going?
I don't know. Oh, that looks important. And a dead end.
Oh.
I actually made a noise. I'm surprised.
Maybe if I just stand here bashing it, somebody... Maybe if I knock on the door, people will answer it. That was the worst puzzle in Metal Gear Solid 3. It was like, oh, there's a metal door here,
no,
and no way to get inside.
Still
isn't
the worst puzzle ever.
What was that?
The one in Phantom Hourglass? The worst puzzle ever?
Oh, I remember that one.
Close the 3DS?
To imprint the insignia on the wax.
The clue is get the top to the bottom.
How? How?
How, game?
Fine, I'll fucking do it tomorrow, close. I don't know. The Metal Gear Solid 1 where you had to find Meryl's codec number. Where he's like, look on the back of the game case. It's right there. Why?
What if you rented that game?
What if you got it digitally? What if you got it digitally? What is it? Like you do now. The original Metal Gear Solid 1 on PSN.
Well, that at that point, just roll it up with a fucking internet.
I assume that it comes with the digital manual.
Not really. Sometimes, but I never like go looking through them.
Okay, I'm lost. What is it? Maybe I should actually read what that Fujiko thing said.
I don't think it says anything. I don't think any of those things ever say anything.
Rang said he snatched away from Fujiko. Okay, so that gets me into the ID room.
Yeah.
Oh! Ooh! Okay!
Are you supposed to use it in front of that metal door? Items that could be clues. Click on that.
God damn it. Was I supposed to use it in front of that door?
I don't think so. There's no, like, viewpoint or anything.
Anyone who's trying to capture Fujiko has one of these. Good instructions.
Yeah.
I understand how I'm supposed to arrest her now. I just have one of these and she's handcuffed right now. I did it. It was so easy.
Lupin.
Oh god, it was Lupin in disguise. Ah, has he ever dressed as Fujiko?
Probably.
I assume he has. Nope. Oh, fuck.
Stop it. You just stop it.
I did. What is it? Somehow. I did it.
They would have been like, maybe we should report this.
Maybe we should follow him. Nah. Nah. Nah.
Look, we know that this leads to a dead end. Let's go chase him. Nah. Nah.
Nah. Nah, he'll come back. Ooh.
That camera angle.
That was a little weird. I don't remember. I don't remember where the security door is. Move! There we go.
Beat?
No. Maybe if I stand here and let him beat me, he'll figure that I'm just one of you.
One of us. One of us.
No ray in. No ray out. Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? We're not even halfway through the game yet. I totally thought we were at least, like, halfway through the game. We're not even halfway through the game.
Just absolutely terrible. We're running around.
Exactly! Like, this layout, I have no idea where I'm going! Okay, I think I found it. I
highly doubt that this is a normal word.
This is a 2004 PS2 game. It has to work.
Yeah, I think that's over. I think you
have to find.
I think you have to find the ID where that ID card gets you in. You hit a button and then you come back here.
Is it on the further? Ooh.
No, you can't be a police officer. You
have to be a riot police. Same thing.
Is that somewhere up? Maybe it's on the.
I can't go up anymore. I can only go down.
Go down one floor. Maybe it's around there.
Maybe. Hello, guys. Hey, assume the position, guys. Thumbs up. Alright, so there's the red door.
No, don't go down any further.
No, we haven't been down here yet.
Yeah, that's right. Because those guys are here.
Yeah. That's new. Oh, I was about to say, are there lasers shooting out? Really? Really? Come on! Fuck it. Get over here. My neck! Ooh!
Bleeding that.
Let me just patch this up. Hold on, guys. Time out. Fuck, hold still.
Somebody stop him.
No, he's unstoppable. He's got a frying pan. Oh, fuck. Run away.
Frying pan or a drying pan?
Stop it.
Oh, look, this room looks really important. I wonder why they're just staring at the wall.
Well, that guy's not doing anything right next to him.
Nah. Fucking hated that guy anyways.
What? Who?
I think you actually need to be the police officer now, or whatever it is. Yeah.
Well, let me knock them both out, and then I'll change into my costume. This guy takes one more.
Or... You're hitting the wall. You're just slipping through them.
Fuck!
Full tilt right here.
Wow.
Good thing you picked up those health hits.
Yes, you must be dreaming.
Let me just inject more of these elf kits into my arm.
God damn it. Let me just eat more of these elf kits.
All in the safe point.
Oh. Sleep canisters. Hold on. I need. Oh, thank Christ.
Too good for those.
I'm too good for these. God damn. Why did this game get so hard already? Like, the last time we were playing, we just fucking. No disguise. Just run up. Fire frying pan, everybody. Done.
Done.
Fucking Christ. And to think, after this, it'll be Metabots.
Metabots. The Game Boy version. That's a good one.
No, we'll be playing the GameCube one. Nope. The bad one. The one we already tried recording, and we realized, oh, this is a bad game.
This is really bad. We just got stuck. It was impossible to hit through. We were like, how do you do this?
Well, there was that nerd Metabot, the one with the glasses, that you had to destroy, but it kept running away from you, and you couldn't...
Hold on, what's his name? Dr. Bok Choy.
Is that his name?
His name is
That's horribly racist.
His name is Dr. Bok Choy. He's built to help with homework. And his arm allows you to, it's like a sonar radar. Allows you to see invisible.
That seems terrible for a game.
Yeah, well, I don't know how they worked in the game, but in the...
Why are they staring at the wall?
In the show, it was the sonar radar.
I thought that's what Similodons was.
No, that's just like a sensor. Well, I guess like the parts do the same thing.
Fuck.
They do the same thing in the Game Boy version, I think. They both increase accuracy.
Yeah.
But in the show, Similodons is a trap.
What do you mean a trap?
It's if you use explosives with the device, they explode.
I thought it just like made it veer off.
No, it makes it explode. And then the other one's a sonar radar. So it's like. He hits the ground and then he can sense things.
This guy's a real.
Ooh, look, it's a book case. Maybe you have to hide in that thing and maybe one of these books.
Wow. Just went up to a. Okay. Okay. Okay.
It's that puzzle thing. You gotta move them around.
Okay. How do I move these around? I don't have a green key.
Can you just
white
touch them?
No, I'm touching them.
That'd be Lupin. Go hide in the box. In the box. That box.
That's not gonna work.
No.
That never works.
No. Do you instantly get out? Smooth move.